step into the ring. Choose your fighter. Choose your fighter!
All right, we are live. Thank you to everybody that's tuning in. We're getting set up for some 3v3 action for some Super Smash Brothers today. This is week 3 of the fall season. So we got Super Smash Bros. Going on. We got our first NBA 2K game going on in the background. He'll be on the stream soon, probably next week. He's going to work a few things out before he gets on the stream because he missed the preseason. So just hang tight and we will get started. Right, so for those tuning in, we are getting set up. The first match, here we go. This is Israel's first match. It's best 2 out of 3 like we do every week. Israel's going with Kirby on this one. So right now it looks to be an even match. He is playing against someone from the school of the opponents. Oh, he got knocked off the map on that one, but that's okay. There's a triple threat. They're playing against Northwest High School out of Justin, Texas. So if you're just now tuning in, this is the first match of one of our Hillsboro teams. They're playing against Justin High School. Northwest High School out of Justin, Texas. So we're getting some other matches set up. Like I said before, this is the first year we've got lots of teams going on. Got like 5 teams. So it's a lot to juggle right now, but we're doing pretty well. So it looks like they're getting their NBA 2K games getting set up off in the distance. Yeah, you see me over there? Cool. So if you're to thank you for those that are tuning in to our matches. So if you see me talking off camera, that's me talking to other players. Trying to help them. It's like Israel's staying alive on this one. There you go. It went black, technical difficulties. His screen went black, y'all's didn't. He's still alive. Ooh, he dodged that one and smashed him off the screen. That's okay. Yep, that's 2 out of 3. Alright, so he is setting up his second match here. He lost his first one. So, multitasking here. So here comes his second game. He's got to stay alive on this one. the best 2 out of 3, so he's gonna stay alive. So he's already open up taking some damage. That's okay. Ooh, nice little. So he's playing as Kirby, and his opponent is playing as King K. Rool there. So he's going to be up next, and then Dale's going to be our second player after this one. Ooh, nice little dodge move there, counter move there. Ooh, he blocked us. Ooh. Nice combo. Bringing his damage up there. Angel's getting warmed up. And unfortunately, he loses game number 2, so we're going to get our second opponent set up here quickly. Alright, so we are getting set up now for game number 2. Dale's going to take on game number 2 for Hillsboro. We're going to see how he does. So thank you for those that have been tuning in and watching. This is one of those weird weeks this week. We had Monday and Tuesday off of school. And so everybody is like all confused on what day of the week it is. So... but we got Mario Kart going on tomorrow. I will keep you posted on our NBA 2K game. Aaron Garcia is playing. So, for those that are tuning in, we are now getting set up. So, we're entering the arena ID, joining. Here he goes, getting set up. While we're waiting, shout out to Gear Up and the Hillsboro Police Department being our awesome sponsors this season. We got more coming. We're also finalizing some merch. Get those posted soon for t-shirts, hats, all that cool stuff. You want to buy it and support us, that's going to be posted soon. So now he is getting set up. Dale is getting set up for his match. Wave. Say hi, everybody.
Hi, everybody. Thank you.
there's game number one for Dale. He is playing as Roy. His opponent's playing as Dr. Mario. And we're going live. Here we go, right out the gate. Ooh, nice block there by Dale on that move. Ooh, there Dr. Mario's going crazy. Ooh, he's giving Dale a prescription. Nice counter, though. Ooh. His opponent read that like a book at Barnes & Noble's. This is a trippy map. This one always trips me out. Oh, he loses that first off on that one. It was only game number one, though. Ooh, his opponent counted that one. Let's see if Dale can at least knock one stock down. Ooh, nice recover there. Ooh, he took away his stock there. Alright, so this is only game number one though, so let's see if Dale can stay alive. Oh, stay alive, Dale. Stay alive, Dale. Oh, he blocked that one. Ooh. He loses game number one, but that's okay. He still has a chance to come back.
Ready?
Alright, so here comes his game number two. His opponent's coming out of Donkey Kong. And Donkey Kong just threw him out into the abyss. It's okay, it's all still a learning experience. This is their first year. Oh, that was very disrespectful by the opponent on that one. Oh, that was very bad. That was not nice. That was not nice. Donkey Kong is just salty that he wasn't featured in the Mario trailer yet. So he took it out on his opponent there. It's all good. All right, we're getting set up for another match here. Just stay tuned. You won?
That's fine.
Alright, so here we have Anthony. He's playing as Donkey Kong. Game number 3 for fun. Just getting him some practice in. Oh, nice little move there. Ooh.
Yes.
There we go. So for those just tuning in, Anthony's playing Game Number 3. His team lost both of their bouts. We got other games going on around us. One of our teams won again today, which is great. They were off stream and they won because they went fast. We got NBA 2K going on live for the first time today. Off in the distance, he's winning his first game. Maybe we can get him on the stream if we can get his PlayStation and stuff hooked up to the Elgato, but that may not be till next week. I don't want to try to do that live and then mess it up. So we do have some more in-person tournaments coming up a couple weeks. November 5th, we'll be going to Richardson High School, take them on live, some other schools. All right. So unfortunately, Anthony didn't win that one, but that's okay. That was a good practice round for him. So stay tuned. We're gonna throw some more people onto the stream.
Choose your fighter.
All right, so Moses won game number 1. He's going for game number 2 to try to get that victory here. So we got Moses Martinez hopping into his match right here. They are playing against Dalevale High School. Out of Dalevale, Texas. Probably Del Valle. But I said Dalevale. Dalevale High School. That's probably Del Valle. Alright, so we're going to see how he does. He won his first one. Game number 1. And now he's setting up for game number 2. It looks like Aaron Garcia is crushing it over there in NBA 2K. He's up 40-33. With like 2 minutes and 30 seconds left in the fourth period. So doing great over there. We're going to get him on the stream eventually. So you can watch some basketball action. It's just like watching real basketball, but they're 3D animated characters instead of real life people. Waiting on Moses to get his matches banned and stuff with his opponent. And then he'll be going for game number two. If he takes game number two, then we win set number one. So thanks for those tuning in. Shout out to our sponsors. Shout out to all of our viewers. This is week number three. We still got lots of weeks to go. So they have their map selected now, it seems. And now Moses is... Okay. And Moses is getting set up. And we're going to get his game number two. So, off camera, shout out to Leo's team, Leo, LaMarcus, and Marvin. They won their matches today. So, Marvin said he participated. Hey, a win's a win, dude. So, another win for Hillsboro High School. That's great for us. Another win up in the standings. So, Moses is getting set up for his match here, and then we're going to be good to go. Dragger, coin into the arena. There we go. So he's staying as Minden, his opponent's Mr. Game & Watch. Make sure that they are unmuted and good to go. Just set him off to the side so we don't bump this. Just set him to the side. So there we go. And now we are ready to fight. What's going on here? His opponents. Alright, just go for it. Just go for it. You could beat him anytime, anywhere, Moses, any map. Oh. Watching Aaron's game off screen over here. Goes up for the layup. Nice little dunk there. He's up 46. He is up 46 to 37. Game number one. It's best 2 out of 3 in NBA 2K. A minute 39 left in the fourth. So he's going to play, 46-40. So he's going to play some defense here. Down to the wire. We'll put him on the stream soon. Oh. Oh, nice little fast brand there. Layup there. He's up. 48-40. 109 left. Talking about Aaron Garcia's NBA 2K game going off screen here. Oh, he gave up the turnover there. RIP. Chromebook's alive. Okay, Chromebook's alive. Right? All right, here goes Moses' match here. He opens up at the gate, but Mr. Game & Watch blocks that one and dashes to the side. Moses winding up his Min-Min. He's got those long, stretchy boxing gloves. Ooh, takes a lot of damage from Mr. Game & Watch there. Mr. Game & Watch is an older Super Smash Bros. Character from an older game called Mr. Game & Watch. There's a fun fact there for you. Juggling Moses around. Moses getting some hits in now, though. He's just waiting for the right opportunity. Like a hunter waiting for his prey. Leo, did y'all enter your scores? Enter your scores. Thank you. Uno Esports, no. Uno Esports. These kids want to do Uno Esports. That's about as ridiculous as Moses keeps asking me to do Yu-Gi-Oh. Yu-Gi-Oh's not gonna happen. It might happen one day, who knows. Whoa. There you go. Oh, Aaron Garcia won game number one, 51-40. Now he's going to set up for game number two. He wins that one, and he gets Hillsboro the first dub in NBA in history for NBA 2K. Nobody's ever played NBA 2K before for esports. But back to the game with Moses here. Feeling each other out, blocking that one. Nice little block there. Ooh, he ices him over. Mission control. Did they already do that? What was your score? Hold on, let me read this. Ooh, clip that one.
Clip it!
All right, so let's see if Moses stay alive here. There's Iconic in the chat. What up, Elias, in the chat? Elias, you're making it lag, dude. Chatting on YouTube. It's all your fault. Ooh, he is holding on to all this damage there. Ooh, he gets knocked out. Let's see if he stays alive. This is game two. He has the advantage of 1-0 advantage. Stays alive there. Ooh, nice little counter there. Let's see if the comeback happens. All hail the king, Crown Clown. So Moses loses game number two, but he can still stay alive game number two. What up, Anthony Shaw? In the chat, Anthony Collins said hello, Anthony Shaw. Anthony Collins said 1v1 him at Smash Brothers. Alright, Moses is getting set up for game number 3 here. And Aaron Garcia won his first game for NBA 2K. Ooh, Anthony Shaw said he will beat you any day, Anthony Collins. Hey, y'all should, hey, tomorrow in fifth period, Shaw, y'all should 1v1 on Smash Brothers, dude. 1v1 it, dude. Hey, Shaw, you gotta watch out for Aaron Garcia, though. He won his first game on NBA 2K. Yeah, he's not on the stream today, though, because I gotta get that set up for his PlayStation. But he's playing game 2 now, so. But he won game 1, so he's doing well, Shaw. You're missing it, bro.
Yes, I know.
We need you in esports in the spring. Aaron, he said bet. He said bet.
Shaw.
Yeah. All right. Yes, Elias. Dunk-tastic. Alright, here comes game number 3 here. The crowd needs to be quiet so Moses can concentrate. Alright, so here we go. He is out the gate here. Ready to win this one. He's taking a lot of damage from Mr. Game & Watch. Ooh, but nice little counter there. Moses loves these anime characters. Oh no. Ooh, nice little recovery there. He said, not today, Mr. Game & Watch. Ooh, he blocked that one. Ooh, he blocked that one as well. This Mr. Game & Watch is pretty good. Gotta anticipate his opponent here. Nice dash move there. He knocks him out of the park on that one. Moses has the advantage of this one, but let's see. Live. Grabbing him, spinning him around like a top on Hanukkah. Ooh, nice little move there by his opponent. Ooh, he hit him with the trash can lid. Looking like when you order Captain America on Wish. They have the same amount of stock, but Moses has done more damage to his opponent here. Ooh, nice dash dodge. Ooh, hit him with a bow and arrow like Legolas. That would have been sick. Ooh. Down keys him. Hit him with that wombo combo. Oh, he dodged the arrow. Good shield move. No running around and playing. People are playing, dude. Stop it. Oh, my mic was live on that one, so you heard me get on to my kids. We're live here. Here we get on to my kids. Live on the map. Thought I muted it there. Oh, well. That's live. Alright, so let's see if Moe's can stay alive on this one. Ooh. Grabs him, uppercuts him. Moe's has a huge advantage on this one. He just needs to stay alive. Don't let his opponent damage him. Ooh, his opponent recovers and dodges that. Ooh. This is down to the wire. Anybody's game. Moses needs one good hit. Now he has more damage. And he could not recover. That's okay though. Moses hung in there. That was a good opponent. What up, Mr. Ketchum? We just finished, we're gonna play some Super Smash Brothers. A couple of our teams won. Moses' team, he just lost his first one. Now Raul's coming up, and he's playing game number two, his best two out of three. Aaron Garcia, who's a freshman, is playing NBA 2K for the first time off for their week one. Their season started a little late. He won game number one, he's on game number two. So that's what's going on the stream right now. So we've been going since about 4:30. Had some stuff off and on, so doing okay today. Doing okay today.
into the ring. Choose your fighter.
Hello, Miss Amute, for tuning in at the end. We're almost done, so thank you for liking the stream. We've won a bunch of matches today, which is awesome, and I'm going to put some stuff in the announcements tomorrow. But we're almost done. We're done with all of our Smash Bros. We got one kid playing NBA 2K, so. Well, thanks for showing up and liking the stream. Shout out, Miss Amute. Shout out, Gear Up. Thank you, thank you.